Hey everyone, GuardianE here with another video for SINoALICE, this time taking a closer look at the most recent update featuring the collaboration event with That Time I Got Reincarnated as a Slime. Also known as Slime Isekai, this was a light fantasy novel in Japan that eventually got illustrated and turned into an anime, and it's pretty popular right now. I have seen them doing collaborations with other games and other series out there, so it's pretty exciting for fans of the series, and I believe this is the first worldwide collaboration for SINoALICE outside of Square Enix properties. I might be wrong about that. There have obviously been near collaborations, but again, I don't think there's been anything outside of that arena, so that's, again, pretty exciting for the game to have collaborations like that. So obviously it's going to feature some characters from That Time I Got Reincarnated as a Slime, as well as an all-new story event. And just as a login bonus, just for logging in, you'll get in your mailbox a brand new free class, Snow White Reincarnated as a Slime. So she's the Slime class, specialty is Orb, and yeah, so you get her for free, which is absolutely awesome, and you get bonuses for using her, as well as the actual added collaboration units, limited time units, added into the game. Now, it is going to be a guild-centered event wherein you collect and farm these Magic Sealed Mask medals for exchange purposes and rewards. So it seems pretty straightforward. I will just make a note for players of SINoALICE out there, whether you're veterans or those checking out the game for the first time for the collaboration, that our channel is part of the Royal Creator Program. So if you want an opportunity to potentially win some free Twilight Crystals, there is a URL that is linked both in the description as well as the pinned comment down below. If you go ahead and click on that and fill that out, you will have an opportunity to earn free Twilight Crystals. It's just a feedback survey, a Google form where they're just kind of looking for player feedback. And you also get to let them know what you think about the game and in general, which is always just a positive thing for the player base. All right, so checking out the grimoire section, we have Magiculus Summoning Part 1 and Magiculus Summoning Part 2. So it is broken up into two separate banners, each featuring their own step-ups. Now, Part 1 has Rimuru and Shizu. Part 2 has Milim and Shuna. So depending on who you want to go for, you may want to invest more heavily into one part versus the other. So we're going to be summoning on Part 1 here. I would like to get either of the collaboration units, you know, of the batch. I think when they announced that we were getting a Slime Isekai collaboration, I was kind of hoping that they were going to bring a Shion character, just because I feel like whenever they do these collaborations, it's always like the same characters that they bring, which makes sense because they're like the central characters, but still. Some of the side characters, I would like to give them some highlight as well, but that's fine. So we have an opportunity to get these two, and then on step 5, we're guaranteed to get an SR weapon. If we look at the appearance rates, you can see right off the gate, out of the gate, that it's a 3% rate for an SR, and then there are four rate up weapons. So two of them are class unlocking weapons. Those are the ones obviously that we want. The other two are powerful. They'd be great, but not exactly what we're looking for. So I think we're gonna get right into it. I have over 4,000 Twilight Crystals, and again, I'm willing to go up to step 5, and I think that's it. If we don't end up getting a collaboration class, then so be it. So let's get started. We'll dive in. 150. I believe the 5th step also has a double SR rate, if I'm not mistaken. This is basically a fresh account, so I need a lot of stuff, so hopefully we get, you know, even if outside of the collaboration units, we get some nice SRs. That'd be really great to give me a little boost here. But I guess we'll see. Okay, let's start with the chaff. Bunch of A's. What do we got? Fencer's foil. Okay, SR? No SR, unfortunately. Get some slime medals, which we can, I believe, exchange, which is nice. So you get something. There's a consolation out of it. Alright, 150 for the next set. I am curious when they're going to bring back a near collaboration. I would think that they would, considering that the new version of Nier is going to be coming out in soon. So that'd be nice. Alright, let's get rid of the chaff. Alright, we got two chances here at something good. Another S and another S. Okay. So far, no SRs. No SRs. Alright, step 3. What else do we get? We get a... guaranteed S+. Gotcha. Alright. Yeah, we're just warming up. We're warming up the RNG machine. That is okay, right? Okay, four books. We want more rares. That's right. Let's get us more rares. Oh, is this going to be a fake out? Are they going to swap one of the rares? Nice! Wait. Yes! I always like it when they do that. I like this, the fun little animations that they do. Okay. Alright, let's see. Let's get rid of these. Oh, yes. I mean, I can always use more weapons because I'm actually lacking right now in weapons in general. So, any of these are going to be useful for me. I just would really like to see an SR. That would be amazing. But nope. 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 No SRs. No SRs. Alright, two more chances. Two more chances. And here's hoping that, I mean, it'd be nice if we got one of the collaboration units before the guaranteed featured SR. More rares? Aw. Aw, she's not going to do it for us this time. Oh. Oh no, she is! Okay, she swapped them out. Nice. Alright. That's what I like to see. Okay, alright. Let's get something good. Get rid of those. Alright. First. Okay, yes, SR. Sealed Jealousy. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. That is all right. I will take that. Any SRs, I will gladly take. That might be the only one here. Yeah, it is. Sealed Jealousy. Interesting. Okay. All right. New to me. It's fine by me. New to me. It is one of the featured, actually. So, that's great. Hopefully, on this fifth step, we don't get another one. Because that would be a huge bummer. Because that's the only SR that we pulled. So if we got a dupe of that one, that would be really lame. But, it's RNG. Oh, no! Are you kidding me? Oh, this was a horrible multi. At least there was one guaranteed. Okay, well, we get two. She's going to swap one in. That's nice, at least, I guess. Ugh. Not really ending it on a strong note, but at least we've got the guarantee. That's what we can save our, or, you know, hang our hat on, I guess. Let's go ahead and grab all of these, and we got, again, one of these has to be one of the featured SRs. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, okay, we got the Spear of Soul. So we didn't end up getting one of the class. I just can't catch a break in this game. For some reason, every time I get an SR that's featured, it's never one of the class unlocking ones. I mean, they have the same rate, so I had, you know, basically a 50% chance, but well, it wasn't meant to be, unfortunately. So we're gonna have to go into the event with the Snow White Slime class alone, but that's okay. That's all right. And we'll dive right into that so you can get a look at what the collaboration event looks like right about now. All right, so this is the Lullaby of Reincarnation. Get a little intro here. I can't help but think something is missing from the library. If it's Life Force, we've got plenty of that to go around. Not Life Force, you twit. What's a library without a new book? We need to keep our shelves updated. For example, a new tale about reincarnation. I like how they're tying it in to the world of SINoALICE. Why didn't I think of that? Everybody loves the run-of-the-mill fantasy. It's Elias Rage, too. We need a story like that on our shelves to keep up with the trend. I guess that affects our player base, too. You know, I did try to sell some of our tales here to some online shops, but the idiots don't know a good story when they see one. As if we can't write a good story. I've got an idea. We can make a world based off the hit story, That Time I Got Reincarnated as a Slime. Everyone in the library will be begging to read it. I guess if you can't beat them, join them, right? I like it. Let's see what this book's all about. Flip, flip, flip. Flip, flip, flip. Flip, flip, flip. Uh-huh. So this slime whatchamacallit is, I call it world, it's pretty good. No wonder society's eating it up. I could read this all day. Now, manga is a page-turner. It's addictive. Well, duh, who wouldn't want to live in this kind of dream? It's decided, then. We'll throw our own characters into a replica world and have them write the tale of our next bestseller. We don't even have to do the work. Now we're talking, not to mention the profit we'll make. And after that, our very own anime. SINoALICE anime, eh? Alright, so we're diving into verse 1 here. Darkness. Snow White immediately knew something was off. The moment she gained conscious, she could see nothing but darkness. But it wasn't her surroundings. She had no idea how to open her eyes. What on earth is going on here? The last thing I remember is getting hit by a truck. Recalling the memories of the puppets running her over, she forced her eyes open. Damn those two. Now what are they scheming? A cave? She scanned her new surroundings until her gaze stopped upon a puddle, her reflection confirming her new reality. She had become a slime? Snow White's not used to having an amorphous body, I'm guessing. Alright, let's see, what is this slimy body? Alright. She's kind of wobbling. She's wobbling along, I like it. I swear they will pay for this injustice. Wait, I know that voice. Alice is going to... who's there? I knew it. Hello, Snow White. Yes, that is me, or at least I think it is. Snow White shuddered at Alice's appearance. On her head were two horns. I don't know what to say. I woke up like this. We're in the same boat then. I can't search for my author looking like this. These horns are hideous. I beg to differ. At least you have a normal body still. Snow White's words were bitter. Anyway, we're only here because... Snow White nodded. Neither had to finish that sentence. That's adorable. Aww. So it looks like there are divergent paths, which is always nice. So you can do the subquests, or you can focus on the main quests. Yeah, it's pretty stock standard fare. Makes sense. Okay, verse 2. Reincarnated. Stabbed. Alright. Not soon after, the two culprits appeared on the scene. They explained their plan to recreate the best-selling novel, That Time I Got Reincarnated as a Slime, in a new world starring Alice and Snow White. Reincarnated? You betcha! Basically, the main character was stabbed to death, but since that wouldn't work on you two, we just ran you over with a truck instead. Same thing. What about these bodies? Did you choose them for us? Nope. That's just part of the lore. Seems like, they didn't clue in their characters on their plot until after they executed it. Sounds pretty on point with their characters. The paranoia. What you reincarnate is random. And you got slime, and you got ogre. We hit the jackpot. See, I wish we would have gotten an ogre in a jackpot. You trying to move around as a pile of goop. Be happy you have a body. Could be worse, you know. Anyway, we just want to leave you two with some pointers before we head our way. You gotta join a guild. Should be one in town somewhere. That's the easiest way to progress. So get out there and become badass heroes. Yeah, okay. Oh, man. Easy for them to say, that's for sure. Murderers. You guys are the protagonists of this decree. Why should we take orders from our murderers? Turn us back to normal. The puppets disregarded the pair's deathly glares. You guys are the protagonists of this story. Everything you do will be documented to create the greatest fantasy novel of our times. So don't f it up, okie dokie. You ain't going anywhere until you write us our bestseller. You... okay, I think that's enough. Have fun, ladies. The puppets disappeared. Alice and Snow White were again alone. So Alice again has the an ogre version, I guess. Which again, I would have liked to have seen Shion in the game as an ogre, but that's fine. Alright, let's get into verse 3. Ambushed. Their stupid game. As much as they didn't want to play this stupid game, they had no other choice. And so they exited the cave in search of a town. Traveling along a path, the pair were suddenly ambushed by enemies. What should have been an easy kill was proving difficult with their new bodies. I can't move like this. You handle it, Snow. If it weren't for this godforsaken body, I would have by now. Things were looking grim, just as they prepared for the worst. A masked woman appeared. Oh, who's this? Is that who I think it is? I think it is. Oh boy, our story is bound to fly off the charts. This world was only supposed to generate creatures similar to the original novel, but I guess some main characters got mixed in. Technology sure is something, especially the AI stuff they've got on the market. Who'd have thought it'd go as far as to generate the actual heroes as well? It could probably write a tale or two of these two. It's a crazy coincidence, but let's see how it plays out. Well, as far as I'm concerned, the main characters aren't in the game because I didn't pull them, so I'm not going to be able to use them, unfortunately. But that's fine. It's fine. Goodbye, giant ant. Let's see who they're revealing this time around. That was a close one. Don't worry, you're safe now. After introducing herself, Shizu picked up Snow and pet her. I'm glad you're not hurt. Shizu was who I wanted to get, and I didn't get her. Ugh. It was a surprise to Snow how easily Shizu could touch her slimy body. Are you not frightened of me? Are you an evil slime? No, I am a slime of justice. Then there's nothing to be afraid of, Shizu smiled, then reached over and stroked Alice's horns. That must have been terrifying. Glad I made it in time. There was no doubt in the pair's minds how pure this woman's kindness was. Ah, and Shizu has joined our party, but unfortunately not in the real game because, again, I don't have her. Sorry, I'm gonna get that last bit of salt out before I close things out in this video. Yeah, so hopefully we'll have some better luck the next time we end up summoning in SINoALICE. But, yeah, unfortunately, we didn't really... We did get some featured SRs. We just did not get any of the class-specific ones, which is really what a collaboration's all about, if I have to say. But, anyway, if you did end up summoning on this and going for the Slime Isekai units, the classes, I hope you got them. I hope you got all of them. Wish you the best of luck on those, but I think we're probably going to call it here. And if you're interested in seeing more of the interactions between these original fantasy characters, as well as the Slime Isekai characters, check out SINoALICE. The collaboration's going right now, so you can get some prizes, and when you first log in, you'll get, like, a ton of Twilight Crystals to try, so technically you could re-roll for these characters if you really wanted to. Let me know, and hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please feel free to leave us a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more SINoALICE content. We thank you all so much for watching and for taking time out of your day to spend with us. We really do appreciate it. Certainly hoping you're all staying safe, healthy, secure, and united out there. And wishing the very, very best for you, your family, and your friends. And until next time, let's keep reading those stories.